Welcome students, this is exercise then first exercise first Roman problem H last one problem. Okay, then express the following numbers in the standard numeral form. Express the following numbers in the standard numeral form. So in the numbers standard numeral form la express panna first in this number in in the numbers la irukku expanded form la irukku so ella values me addition la note panni then how many ones tens hundred appdine ellathiyume split panni then expanded form la irukku so in this expanded form to transfer to express the standard numeral form. Okay, standard numeral form ku eppadi express pannu total values ellame addition la irukku so ella values you just you add this number which is equal to transfer the standard numeral form. Okay, then solution first one number ones tens hundred thousand ten thousand lakh ten lakh crore so 8 crore. Okay, then so 8 crore next the number ones tens hundred thousand ten thousand lakh 4 lakh so 100 then 00 4. Okay, 4 lakh. Next one. Then ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000. So 70,000. Okay, 70,000. Last line the find out one. 0, 0. Then 0, 7. 70,000. Next one. 600. Next one. 600. So ones, tens, hundred, 600. 0, 0, 6. Then 40 unit yes 7 only so ella values la enna irukku yes addition la so in this all values using this symbol addition so enna pandrom just add them. 7 plus 0 so 0 oda endha values nam add pannalum it's the same value 7 next 4 plus 0 4 6 plus 0 6 comma sir 0 0 0 always 0 7 plus 0 7 4 plus 0 4 then no value so 0 1 abbe find out panna then 8 this is the standard numeral form so ones tens hundred thousand 10,000 lakh 10 lakh crore 8 crore then lakh places la 10 lakh place 0 but this is the lakh place value so 8 crore 4 lakh 70,000 647 how to read this number ones tens hundred thousand 10,000 lakh 10 lakh crore so 8 crore 4 lakh 70,647 so this is the standard numeral form so express form la irukra values la just add panna enna change aayidum standard numeral form ah change aayidum just add pannum so addition ingiradala add pannum okay so this is the standard numeral form okay thank you students.